perché cambia.
And the other thing to help you.
How about you? Why did you join?
Oh, well, I was involved with prisons a few years back, and I guess you could say I've got a bee in my bonnet about prison reform.
So, you joined the service as a one-woman crusade, eh?
Yes. Well, the idealism's gone, but it's a secure job, and if I can do my bit, well...
After promotion?
No. Why?
I thought you were maybe buttering up the deputy governor for a reason.
No, we're just good friends. Murray and Kate are making petrol bombs. Wait for me there. And watch it. The Spunk and Conway are wandering around all over the place. Okay?
Okay.
What have you got there?
It's me pet rock. I'm going to bounce it off a screen.
Shut up, you talkers.
Oh, come on, come on. Surely it must be knock-off time.
No, not yet. One last round. Then we'll leave them to it for the rest of the night.
Take over reception first. That way, the screws on night shift will be trapped inside the building. They're going to be our hostages, so make sure they don't get too roughed up. The other group are taking over D block, and then they're going to work back to meet us. Don't make a sound until we burst in on reception, or else the screws will hear and get out. We have got to have hostages for bargaining power. Understand?
Yeah.
Kate, you go and stand by in the examination room just in case. The rest of you, follow me. But for Pete's sake, keep it quiet.
Keys from?
Looks like they've locked one of the other ones.
Police, please. Let's hope not. Yes, it's Wentworth Detention Centre here. We've got a full-scale riot on our hands. No, they've got a set of keys. They've got complete run of the place.
Oh, right. Fire!
They've broken through into reception. We'll try and hold them in the prison until you get here.
They're just waiting for us. Okay, you lot, get some more fireballs. Get anything you can find. There's weapons, iron bars, more chains, anything at all. And Phyllis, find that bloody alarm and turn it off.
They've broken out. They've got fire bombs and they've got keys. Now go to the armory. Break out some more rifles quickly. Bill? Go to the front gate. Tell them I've already phoned the police and tell them what's happened. You all right?
I'm just cold, that's all.
Here, put this on. Let me get some rest.
Thanks.
This is the theme from Prisoner Cell Block H.
We build our world together with a love so clear and strong. That is on the outside. Where did I go wrong? On the inside, the sun still shines and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain are prisoners too.
The romantic theme from Prisoner Cell Block H. Well, there's a thought.